Please help me to like and subscribe for latest breaking news. Winners and losers from college football's week 5 headlined by Clemson's close shave. The hit that sidelined Clemson freshman quarterback Trevor Lawrence in the second quarter of Saturday's come-from-behind win against Syracuse represented the Tigers' worst nightmare. Earlier this week, senior quarterback Kelly Bryant, the starter in 2017 and through the first 4 weeks of this season, informed Clemson coach Dabo Swinney that he would be taking advantage of the new redshirt rule and transferring. Coming not long after Swinney named Lawrence as the starter, the move wasn't entirely unexpected. But it still left the team's depth chart in shaky condition heading into the start of the conference play.